Our long-range forecast shows August to October rainfall is likely to be above average for most of the eastern two-thirds of Australia. Roughly equal chances of above, below, or near average rainfall for most of Western Australia and Tasmania. And days are likely to be warmer than average for most of northern, southeastern, and Western Australia, while nights are very likely to be warmer nationwide. June temperatures were above average for areas including southwestern Australia, northern Queensland, and southern parts of Tasmania. June temperatures were below average for parts of northern and southeastern Australia. Rainfall was average to below average across most of Australia during June. Above average rainfall was observed in some pockets, including parts of northern Queensland and southwestern Victoria. Soil moisture remains above average across parts of the north and along much of the eastern seaboard. Recent rainfall has increased root zone soil moisture in parts of the southeast. However, soil moisture generally remains below average across much of the south. Despite some recent rainfall in the south, serious to severe rainfall deficiencies persist for the year to date in large areas of the south and the far west. Some areas showed lowest on record rainfall for the year to the 30th of June. Looking ahead, sea surface temperatures are forecast to remain warmer than average in waters around Australia for August to October. Daytime temperatures are likely to be above average for northern Australia and parts of the west and southeast. Overnight temperatures are very likely to be above average for much of Australia from August to October. Rainfall is likely to be above average across much of the eastern two-thirds of Australia. There are roughly equal chances of August to October rainfall being above, below, or near average for most of Western Australia and Tasmania. Northern Australia begins its transition to the wet season in October. For July to September, near median to high streamflow is likely for most sites in the east. Low flows are very likely across much of the south. We update our long-range forecast regularly. Select your location to find out more. Visit bomb.com.gov.au/climate